I'm so nervous. I'm scared. Okay. Okay, I got it together. I actually don't like mixing slimes together. Because I like big slimes, but I feel like if you mix slime, like the color will change and it's like beautiful. So like, look at it, like I like the color. Okay, let me like put the white away and I'm gonna make a swirl. Because if I make a swirl, it will become like, I don't really know how to make a swirl, so yeah. So it will become like a really like pretty color. Look. It's just turning brown, light brown. It's not turning to orange. Maybe the white? I'm gonna mix the white. Brown mixed with white equals to light brown. Okay, the pink kind of disappeared. You can see a bubble. Pink kind of disappeared, so yeah. No, it's not. Oh, it's turning to really, really, really light brown. Like cappuccino. Like when I see it like that, it's like darker than the camera. Like the camera just makes it like whitish brownish. For me, it's like a drink from Starbucks. Yeah, like a mocha. Mocha. Gonna make a bubble. Okay, failed. Slime. Not really like turning what I was expecting. It's just like normal brown. I guess like it's too much brown and the pink is light and the brown is dark. So it didn't really turn orange, but I guess it just turned brown. I feel like I'm gonna be making a pet peeve. Oh, I should have make a pet peeve before I mix the slime. It won't make a bubble. Ooh, that's a lot of bubble. Watch my new video that I showed you guys, my new slime that I made. I'm gonna go get it right now. It's more stickier than this because I put two glue types of glue, so let me go get it. I'm back, so yeah. This blue thing is just glitter, don't worry. I'm gonna put this slime away first. And I'm gonna be showing you guys this slime. I'm not really gonna take out all of it. Okay, great, look at that. So as you can see, it keeps on sticking to my finger. And it's white, yeah, because I don't have food coloring. Yeah, this is like not really like this can actually easily make a bubble. Let me show you guys. I'm not trying to show off all my slimes, guys. Wait, it just popped. If you like hate my videos, just like, or if you think it's boring, please just stay subscribed. But if you don't want, just leave my video. And if you don't want to subscribe, then you go ahead. But if you still hate me and you really want to subscribe, you will hate me really much, but you want to subscribe, just subscribe and just don't watch my videos if you hate me. but just subscribe. I actually like this slime more. Smells so good. Smells like this. Smells like baby lotion because I put it. But I still recommend this smell more than this smell. I like this smell more. Because I put my favorite smelling baby lotion. I guess baby lotion makes this slime even more stickier because, yeah. Let me just put this slime away and get used to this slime. I kind of really want this to be a really, 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 really light brown, so I'm gonna like it this much. Put my slime in. Make it stickier. Yeah, I guess that's it for my video today, and I hope to follow you guys in another video. Subscribe to follow me all on my social medias, and I'll see you until next time. Bye!